Welcome back to Instant Replay Live. Here we are, and Joe is trying again, trying his hardest. It's too much pressure for him. He's you die in the easy parts. You're like, I'm just going to walk off.
Well, as soon as you say, like, we're back, it's like, oh shit, I'm on camera, no! That job's really hard, too. I really need some sick jams here.
Oh, pump them up? Like, pump up the jams?
Pump up the jam while your feet are stomping.
Why your feet are stomping?
That's what I always hear. That's...
Why are they do that?
Feet don't think it'd be like it is, but it do.
But it stomp.
But it stomp. No, see, I hear stump, not stomp.
Oh, why your feet are stumping. Or it could be stumpy.
Why your feet are stumpy.
So, there is a song on the radio right now. By David Guetta. He is a French producer, but he doesn't actually perform on it at all. I think he's just like the DJ, which is always weird when they get the headline, because basically it's a Nicki Minaj song. But I hate it, / can't get it out of my head. Like, it's just rattling around up there and will not leave. It's kind of like that song I mentioned on the Race the Sun episode. The Talking Bodies one, where, like, it's, like, straight up about sex with no shame. But somehow Nicki Minaj just is, like, I don't know, that's her thing, right? Like, she is just straight up about sex. Except it's also, like, I feel like she's just taking feminism, like, back 25 years with this song. Because the whole song is she's like, yes, I do the cooking, yes, I do the cleaning. And then she says something like, yes, I keep the nana sweet for the eating.
Ooh. Really want a banana split now.
Nicki Minaj's banana split?
Yes, please.
Oh my god.
I just learned a new dance move too called the Nicki. I can do it for her beforehand. Oh. Like, I wish I could show the audience right now.
You can't.
The Nicki.
There's no way.
But I damaged my brother with this dance.
Ass. Stop. No, make that motherfucker. That's another super catchy song with Nicki Minaj that I hate. Like, again, it is just the least... Like, there's a part of feminism that's like, hey, maybe it's okay to be, like, into sex.
Like,
and that's
Lana
cool.
Del Rey, kind of. I always felt like Lana Del Rey was a little bit, like... She overly sexualizes her music, but she does it in a very strong way.
Yeah. I can see that. What's that one song? My favorite Lana Del Rey song is the one where she's... Oh, God, it's so hard to, like, voice it, though. Because I can't sing a Lana Del Rey song. There's no way. Oh, there's no way.
Oh, shit. I forgot to jump.
But she's basically, like, talking about being somebody's, like, you know... love to the end, even though he's a bad person. Like, you know, it's okay that he's a bad person. She'll love him anyway. And they can't live without each other kind of thing. And it's kind of weird because it's like, it makes me think of like a really rich, like mafia guy who has corrupted this girl. But at the same time, there's something admirable about her, like her force of will, I guess. I don't know. Yeah.
She does a good job. I remember like for the first time getting a psychological explanation of why girls like the bad boys.
Yeah.
And it's like the idea that you're the one force that can, you know, like make them good, right?
Like, oh, yeah. Well, that was like...
They might still treat you bad, but like I never really thought about it, I guess. You know, I just like thought of the stereotypical like...
For the Simpsons did it moment.
That's, oh, did they?
Yeah, with Lisa dated the bully Nelson.
Oh.
And she wanted to change him. Like, yeah.
I could her, yeah.
That's the whole deal.
I didn't really put it together in my head, but...
Yeah. No, that's the idea. It's like... I can make him better. I can change him. Yeah, it's unfortunate.
I can show you the world.
But it's weird because, like, I can't stand that there are these songs that are over-sexualizing women as sort of objects. Because I feel like there's probably a hand of a male producer that's sort of pushing that to happen anyway. Sure. But...
I'm not gonna write you a sex song because you asked for it. Because you needed
it. Jesus Christ. But anyhow... But there is this weird kind of like, well, who's to say Nicki Minaj shouldn't be empowered to sing about sex?
Yeah.
You know? Like, it's not my place, that's for sure.
But was thinking about cooking in the kitchen.
Yeah, that one's a bit much. Yes, I do the cooking. Yes, I do the cleaning.
Getting that sandwich for the ass. Yeah. I just had to bring up, and I forgot what it was. It was completely lost in my brain mind.
Oh, well, good commentary.
Thanks.
That was excellent, yeah. So, do we just jump to a non sequitur then?
Maybe. I'm doing the exact same thing that I did on the last level right now.
I know. We haven't made it past this screen.
It's pretty rough.
Do we need to break? We
call it here and then like continue when I pick up.
Okay, so we'll be back.
I guess we're picking it up here. Hey guys, we made it a little bit farther. I'm gonna die again soon, but you know, for the meantime.
We basically shouldn't have stopped.
Yeah.
Like, that was too easy. Oh god.
Shit, no!
Well, back to waiting.
I jerked it. There we go. Oh. There we go.
Say that as you jumped into it?
This is good. Welcome back to Instant Replay Live. We're dropping the bass. I'm gonna die again.
Bow wow.
Oh shit, where do I go?
Over to the right.
Right, yeah, and then
yep.
Over.
You're gonna make it though. Yes. Yes, this is the one.
Wait.
Because I'm so ready for this game to
where
be over.
Go?
You have to go up and to the left now.
Oh, okay.
Back to the beginning. Back to the future.
We gotta go back, bandage girl.
Oh god, here's where you die.
Oh god.
I was trying to stay positive for you, but now realism has struck a mighty blow. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're making it. He's doing it. He's really doing it.
But look at this shit.
You can do this. This is not as hard as it looks. You just have to land and pause. Oh,
no,
and
I
you
fucked
didn't.
It
you
in the poops.
Well.
Ew. Gross.
Well.
That's
myself. The end of that. No more Instant Replay Live. I can't handle it. Oh, well, all right.
You really want me to die there, don't you?
I just
die expect there if you want.
You
want to go
no,
back?
No, 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 no.
I mean,
no,
I
nope.
can do that.
Now just go careful and slow. Oh, you didn't. Oh, my God.
Do I have to go down there? It looks like
down is the way.
That's
wrong
timing.
One, two! So I was in a restaurant, a popular family restaurant, and Rachel went to the bathroom and left me sitting there at the table, and there was a guy nearby on a cell phone, and this dude was, like, just ridiculously huge, and he's on his cell phone talking, and I only catch, like, the tail end of his statement, but he says, "Sometimes you gotta choke a bitch if you want to be the champion."
Wow, nice. I mean, yeah. Okay.
So there's some good life advice for you. To left, to left, to left, right, left. You did it. Whoa. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
You
Holy
made
shit.
It
I'm not
through.
Ready for this part.
Now, don't die. On. Oh my god, it looks like it just keeps getting worse. Which, I mean, you expect, but
okay, this
come
is
on.
Too bad.
You gotta get over two blades.
I'm gonna slide up a little bit.
Whew, okay. Okay, okay. Oh god.
Oh, is that what we've come to? We're just at like grunts now?
I mean.
Can we just like edit Shia LaBeouf over this?
No. Do it! We'll make a mashup of his two best edits. Oh
shit.
God, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god.
You might not have to watch Shia LaBeouf in here.
Oh my god. Oh my god! Achievement unlocked!
Bandage girl, no!
Woo. Whoa. The...
Oh god. This is intense.
I can't
Wait,
speak, Joe. I'm speechless.
What the fuck?
He'll just respawn. Oh!
Thanks, turd bro.
The Golgothan saved him. Oh, but wait, Sloth, you can't hold it. All the thing comes down, just like Goonies.
Oh my gosh.
He doesn't want to live as a piece of shit.
It reminds me of Krull when the Cyclops dies. Spoiler alert. The Cyclops Eyes and Kroll, that 80s classic.
Yeah, spoiler for an 80s movie, just like I did with Goonies, except I didn't spoil it, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, that scene always stuck with me, because the Cyclops has, like, no expression, because it's all, like, prosthetic.
Mm-hmm,
like,
still he can't.
Just, like, dying slowly as the door is crushing
it. His eye can't blink.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
What? What? Dr. Fetus? Wow.
Okay.
You know what I have to say?
Thank God. Thank Satan. Thank Jehovah. Thank
this journey Jehovah. Was almost worth it. It wasn't worth it. It wasn't worth it at all. Oh, is he alive still?
Do we get the monster like name?
Oh, that's the that's the squirrel. I didn't realize what that was at first.
Poopy.
I thought it was poop too. Oh, is that Chad?
I guess so. He looks pretty good.
He's got plastic surgery.
Thanks, Tom Fulp. Special thanks to Kyle G, Kyle P, and Jeff Kosriog.
Extra special thanks to Cactus.
Oh, goodbye,
Brownie. Oh, well.
Brownie's back from the dead. Oh, now he's dead again.
God damn it, Ed McMillan.
Oh, Matt Gulls. You could test me anytime.
Oh, really?
all these hell meat boys dancing together.
Hell meats.
That guy looks like he's doing the Minaj over there, or the Nicki.
The Minaj is a terrible thing to say.
The Minaj is the next part of the dance. I gotta figure that out later.
God.
Is he gonna wink?
Oh,
well, that
babies.
Is kind of terrifying.
Babies. Bursting out
man.
Of his
you know,
brain.
This, so, I'm reminded suddenly of the Double Dragon ending theme, where what's-his-name is just falling through space.
Oh, that was so
singing.
Good.
That was one of the best, like, maybe the best end credits I think I've seen in a
yeah,
game.
Yeah, really.
And I didn't like the game all that much, but the very random thing that popped in my head for no reason.
I liked the game, actually.
Watch our Double Dragon series. That's what this series has been building up to.
building
go back,
back
and watch
to
the
that.
Shitty beginnings of Instant Replay Live.
It was all right. I think it was okay.
It was aight.
Yeah.
Chapter complete. Now, we gonna start again? All right.
I hurt. I feel a pain in my throat from hearing you say that. Guys, thank you. Oh my god.
Wow, dude, that's pretty sweet though. That's so cute.
Alright, one level of this.
Really?
One level of whatever this is. Just one, and then it's over. We're not going further.
He got the meats. Oh, that's awesome. Am I rescuing
Yes,
meat boy?
That's too cool.
That kind of makes up for the fact that this whole entire game, I was kind of like, man.
Yeah, she has to be saved the entire time, and it feels. Oh my god.
Love all right, maybe
not a whole level, even.
Oh god, that's a wall there.
But we'll just let you get, you know, another minute or so of this.
Alright, cool. I can live with that. Oh. Yeah, it feels kind of awesome playing Bandage Girl.
Is she control the same, or
yeah, it looks,
is she control the same? I can't speak even anymore.
It feels like it. She's got the same speed kind of boost.
Yeah. You are doing excellent.
This is so much easier than what I was just doing,
and you
just
can't even.
I can't even do it.
Yeah.
Like I completely dropped my platforming brain as soon as I beat that level.
Uh-huh. Okay, here you go.
I gotta slide up more.
That's pretty cool, though, that they have
here.
An extra campaign for her.
That's awesome, yeah.
Yeah. All right, is that
we're
it?
Good.
Is that enough? All right, thank you guys for watching. Joe will beat this on a live stream later.
Yeah, actually, I'd be down for that, yeah. All right. Exit game.
Really kick it.
Kick it. Yo, plans, free stroke, Sonic Golf.
Sonic Golf?